yes.
Okay. Well, off you go. Okay. Get going.
Yo!
Your partner's already prepping.
She's with the Fleet Master. They're outside.
You're certain?
Yes. The clouds were headed in the same direction as the Legiana. The wind was blowing toward the northwest that day, so... Hey!
Prepared? Just like the Fifth's banner, luck's on our side.
Yeah, I can't wait to get started.
Anything yet?
I can't see anything in this fog.
We didn't come all the way out for nothing. We must keep looking.
Agreed.
Hey. Legiana, huh? And we have no idea where they're going?
Heard some kind of rumor about an island.
Yeah? That'd be pretty exciting, huh?
Look! An island?
The currents are getting worse. Hold on tight.
Yeah.
Dangerous to continue.
But we're almost there.
We must regroup. You two inside.
Let's go. Lead the way. We'll find a place for the ship to land.
Look at all this snow, and it's freezing.
We can't stay out in this cold. Let's set up camp before we freeze to death. We can change into something warmer while we're at it. The commander procured some cold weather gear for us. But it's still so cold. This place is something else. Let's start looking for a good spot to land the airship. The ground's uneven here. Watch your... Watch your step. We can make a hot drink out of these peppers to beat the cold. Up a bit ahead. Let's slip through here.
Legiana tracks! They are here! Those tracks look like fin marks. I remember seeing ones just like it in the New World. Definitely large monster tracks. Up ahead. Let's go check it out. I think we found our first tracks. Right. A popo? Thank you.
monster flying into a wall will leave it wide open to attack.
Dip in the hot spring will warm your core, making you invulnerable to the climate's harsh effects. It has healing properties too.
If you get hit by the Beotodus' snow attack, you'll be afflicted with ice blight. If you can break its leg fins...
Things calm down a bit. cold can really cut into your stamina. Perfect time for a nice hot drink.
If you can break its leg fins, you might be able to avoid ice blight.
Thank you.
looks like the perfect place to land.
Nice work. Base is coming along well.
The Legiana, they're here?
Yes, we found their tracks. There's no mistaking it.
We'll need to ramp up this investigation. For now, let's get our base camp up and running. Assemble at the council table. We need to talk things over.
Yes, sir.
Exciting!
Let me thank you again for the good work you did on reconnaissance. The location you found was perfect. You two really did a fine job. Now that we've laid the groundwork, we need to shore up our defenses before we can ramp up our Legiana investigation. I've already made an urgent requisition to Astera for construction materials. The transport is prepared to sail here in a few days' time. But of course, this is uncharted territory. And there's no guarantee that the transport will be able to find safe passage after they land. The landing point is quite a distance from the forward operating base, so I'd like for you to investigate the surrounding area. Forward operating base and surrounding area. It lacks a bit of punch when I put it like that, huh? Let's see. How about we call this base Celiana, and the surrounding area can be called the Hoarfrost Reach.
Celiana? That's a wonderful name, Commander.
Now then, I want you to conduct an expedition into the Hoarfrost Reach and ensure that the area is safe for passage. I trust you to respond sensibly to any threats you may find out there. Take this as a good opportunity to get a lay of the land, too. Don't let your guard down. And don't forget your cold weather gear. Good luck out there.
Our first priorities are setting up base and securing that supply route.